What's up guys? Welcome back to my channel for another G-Shock tutorial video. So for today's, I'm going to unboxing and reviewing this new model of GMW B5000 PB6DR. So the film was released on 1957. So it is the story of two sisters who are united with a mother who left them as a children, guys. So what are we waiting for, guys? Let's do this in 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Okay, what's up, guys? So welcome to a one-of-a-kind watch inspired by Tokyo Twilight. So directly descended from the classic G-Shock DW5000C. So this is a special duotone edition, is born of a revolution in color design. So the iconic square face gets a new look with a stainless steel case in purple. So the latest addition to Casio color aeon plating, alternating purple and blue-gray aeon plating on the stainless steel watch band evokes. So the shades of the urban skyline at dusk. So let's open it, guys. Okay, the model of the watch is GMW B5000 PB6DR, guys. So let's open it. So warranty card, international, and warranty regulations. Module number 3461, sorry. Let's open it. This is the watch. The canister can. Okay. So this is the watch, guys. It is so beautiful, guys. It's a great watch. Open this one. Okay, specification, guys. Case bezel material, stainless steel. One touch, triple clap. Solid band. Stainless steel band. Mineral glass, shock resistant, screw lock back, okay, purple IP case, purple IP band, blue-gray IP band, meters water resistance. Okay, size of case, diameter 49.3, size of screen 43.2, thickness 13 millimeters. Total weight is 167 grams. Other pictures you can see on your screen, guys. This watch has a Bluetooth, shock resistant wave scepter,
radio control. Radio controlled multi-region Japan, USA, Europe, and most of China. Top solar. It will charge sunlight and light. Okay. Back of the case. So we're going to the back of the case. Multiband 6. Top solar, GMW B5000. Casio shock resistant, made in Japan. Okay, stainless steel, water resistant, 20 bar. 200 meters water resistant, guys. Okay. So we're going to the front of the watch. It has 4 buttons for this. From my left side is adjust mode. And from my right side is light and forward. So the screen. So it's showing here the screen. It has a timekeeping, which is PS. Power saving. So it has a date. Months and day, and also the time, hour, minute, and seconds. Okay, so we're going to the 4 buttons. This button is for adjusting the time. When you press hold this button, after beep, so it's showing there the country. So this is forward button, just select country, like Philippine time, so Hong Kong time. So Hong Kong time. After that, press one time adjust, it will set automatically the everything, the date, the months, the time, the hour, the minutes, the seconds, so everything, guys. Okay, we're done for adjusting button. So for the mode button, it has a world time, UTC. You can see here 49 countries. So UTC means universal time coordinated. So you can see here from other countries of time. For example, London, so 5:44 p.m. in London. Here is Paris, 6:44 p.m. Hong Kong, so 12:44 morning in Hong Kong and Philippines. Press one time again, alarm. So we have 4 alarms. One is snooze and one SIG. So it's like 5 alarms and one SIG. So standard international global time zone. And this is snooze, so every 5 minutes it will beep. Okay, how to set alarm? Just press adjust button. After beep, so this is forward. You can see, guys, this is forward. Yeah, so for like 4 in the morning, and then press this button, so the alarm now is on. So alarm one. So 4 morning, 4 a.m. in the morning, it will beep. So if you want to make it off, turn off, just press this adjust one time. So now it's off. Okay. You can set 4 alarms. Mode again for stopwatch. So stopwatch, this is start button. So now it's running, stop, and then reset. Okay, start, stop, and reset. Stopwatch. Timer, same, guys, same for adjusting the time and alarm. So press hold adjust. So after beep, go there to which way? by this is 10. So we have to make it 0 for this. And only the seconds. And then press one time. And then play. See? Hold on, run here. Okay. So that is timer, guys. If you want to put back in 0, so press this button to make it 0 all. Okay, so normal timekeeping, we have Friday, October 8th, and our time now, Philippine time. We're done for mode button. So this button is the light button. You can see, guys, this is light button. That is light button, and this is forward button, guys. Okay, you can use if you want to set the time, alarms, adjust the timer. That is the button for pause. Sometimes it can be start and off, sometimes it can be forward, also this is backward. Okay, so the price of this watch is $600. So if we convert in Kuwait dinar, it's like 180 Kuwait dinar. So if we convert in Philippine money, it's like 30,060 pesos, guys. Okay, so date release of this watch, last August 18, 2021. Okay, we're going to try this watch because I really like the color, and expensive. So this is the watch, guys. It's like big for me. Yeah, but this is the actual on hand. Okay.
Okay, thank you so much for watching until the end, guys. So we accomplished 1 G-Shock today, and please like, share, and subscribe. Click the bell button for more updates, and see you on my next vlog, guys.